nak cakap apa nak
tanya. Alright, santai-santai kita bersama dengan Master Sipo apa ni Plus Spoken, iaitu Mr. Steve.
Nak bincang apa? Boleh. Kan?
Steve Sang Tutip nama dia.
Aku siapa pula tante.
Alright Steve. Cuba bagi tahu sikit pasal update tentang itu DCEP dengan Plus Token.
Okey, boleh. Saya jawab in English I'll talk slowly and then slowly you will convert or you translate into Malay to tell anybody that don't understand English.
Okay. They can always if they don't understand,
they can contact me direct.
They can always put a comment below.
Yes.
In the YouTube. Please, please subscribe.
Yes.
Okay, in the YouTube and then write down the comment.
Okay.
Maksudnya kalau boleh subscribe, tulis komen untuk tanyakan soalan, baru kita jawab dari sana.
Boleh.
Okay.
Okay. Yang baik, the best, you go to YouTube, you go into any social media when you see this video.
Okay.
The first thing is before you start, please tekan bawah.
Yes.
Like first.
Betul.
Subscribe.
Yes.
You don't like to subscribe, you can unsubscribe later.
Betul.
Alright. If not, you miss this video.
Betul.
Always remember, June 28, Plus Token suddenly the line down, but Plus Token wallet did not die. Because even now, those who have Android, when you tekan, you still can see your Plus Token punya front face, your wallet. Alright, the only thing is it never opened into the back office.
Alright.
Why? Because this is to prevent hacker from continue going in and kacau.
Okay.
So this is very, you must understand this first. Yang lain platform, we don't say. All you need to do with lain platform is tak boleh langsung tak boleh pakai. How come in the world, the news now, nobody say Plus Token has died? FBI, CIA never even look for the Plus Token. Tapi one coin, whatever platform, cuma less than 2 months only, all the agency went looking into this platform. Okay. Don't forget, one more time. June 28, when Plus Token line got stopped. June 18, if you can remember, Libra came out with the white paper. They get worried. Why? Because Libra will be the world cryptocurrency market platform. They are worried that the whole world will go after Libra. And China, as you know, is getting more and more into financial superpower, military superpower, economic superpower. So a lot of countries are worried about Libra. China also worried. So China straight away when they saw Plus Token wallet, and I say when they saw, if I'm not wrong, this year 2019 April onwards, they have somebody who is in the blockchain academy of China Security Commission. They have already registered themselves in Plus Token wallet. They want to see what is this wallet, kenapa ini banyak super. Plus Token started 2018 May 40 cent, how come can go up to $139, and along the way no hackers, nothing happened because the security was so high. No other coin in the world has gone up so far except Bitcoin. The next one is Plus Token. Okay, so now I tell you, from June 28, it may be an intentionally shut down by the China government and use the 6% that was caught in Vanuatu and an excuse. But this 6% that was caught in Vanuatu was not because of Plus Token. It's because they absconded from China. They did not pay tax for the previous money game that they have been playing. And people link this 6% into Plus Token. Actually, inside the 6, only 2 of them involved in Plus Token. The other 4 was not involved. Alright, so I give you the history. So for many months, there has been a lot of wolf coming. Alright, Snow White say that wolf is coming, the news that it never come on. Plus Token did not appear. And all this news, I can only ask you one sentence. Did any one of the company member, co-founder is Liu, co-founder is Kim Yong San, co-founder is Richard Kim, he's the number one in Korea. all these people are only the co-founder. Who is actual founder of Plus Token? No one know. On the same line of argument, who is the founder of Bitcoin? They know it's Satoshi, but who is Satoshi? Also no one know. So China government, when they based on the history of Bitcoin, to what I have known for the last 6 months, because I have not been working, every day I'm looking into the Plus Token news. The China government deemed that in order for another cryptocurrency to compete with Bitcoin, they straight away, I call it usurp. Usurp means take over Plus Token wallet. The source code, the back office, the marketing structure. And in China, it is illegal to do MLM. Alright, so they have to stop Plus Token now. Because if Plus Token is continuing for the last 6 months, it is considered an illegal MLM. So that's why in June 28, they stopped. Today is 31st of December 2019. Tomorrow, 1st January 2020. And how many of you have listened in the normal news mainstream that DCEP is debuting tomorrow? Don't have. But I have been monitoring DCEP. Tomorrow onwards, you will start to hear a lot of news. DCEP is coming out in many wallets. And out of the many wallets, there's a few wallets that is not known to the public. But it is known to be written in the WeChat, in the Tencent news, in B news. All these are China media. DCEP will debut in Shenzhen and Suzhou. Only two provinces in the whole of China. Why? If any one of you has been to Shenzhen, you know that everywhere you go, there is Huawei, 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 Huawei. And so happened plustoken.io. If you know how to search IPv, internet punya database. IPv4, if you have searched, you will know that plustoken.io is already inside Huawei handphone software. That's the reason why I bought the Huawei handphone, because I am into the apps gallery of Huawei. I'm waiting for DCEP wallet to debut. Today, tonight, if there is an upgrade, I believe tomorrow there is a few wallet inside the apps gallery of Huawei. You can download DCEP. Whether is it Plus Token or not Plus Token, I am not sure. But if there's any wallet that has connection with DCEP, please download first. Why? Because DCEP is actually dollar to dollar to RMB. It is a virtual currency of RMB. In future, in China, there will not be any more cash, paper money. All will be converted to DCEP. But this takes process. Today is the first day, the first word you guys heard about DCEP. When DCEP comes out in the apps, what you do? Just download. Don't care whether is it true or not true. Anyway, you don't put money, you don't invest, you don't lose anything. Just download and learn how to use that wallet. Secondly, when you know how to use the wallet, straight away you do your own referral. You refer people who know about cryptocurrency. People who don't know, you also ask them to download. Make sure they log on to your account. Why? 15 years ago when WeChat started, it started the same way today. A lot of people download WeChat, they say, cannot be, WeChat I can talk, no way, no people believe. Today when you ask people to download wallet contain DCEP, they say, no way, RMB how can become a digital currency? But in 2 to 3 years time, when it is matured, that time you have already referred a lot of people. I can tell you, everyone you refer, you will have referral bonus. This referral bonus, I don't know how long it goes, but for DCEP, they expect the referral bonus to be in effect for 18 months, starting from 1st January 2020. So those of you who have Plus Token, once you got Plus Token wallet, when Plus Token debut out inside Plus Token, they will have DCEP. When they have DCEP that time, you don't know how to maneuver the wallet. So when they don't know how to maneuver the wallet, it takes time for you to learn. I suggest tomorrow night, you got any wallet with DCEP, you download first. Once you download the wallet with DCEP, you move around, you do the referral. You practice with it. When Plus Token comes out tomorrow or next week, anytime, you know how to use the Plus Token wallet. Plus Token wallet, as per the white paper, there will be only 10